An 83-year-old woman has died of COVID-19 in Lagos, bringing the total deaths to 14 in the state. The State Commissioner for Health, Professor Akin Abayomi, makes this known on Sunday via Twitter. He said the disease had underlying health issues. The total number of confirmed COVID-19 cases in Lagos is now 309.